feel warm, crest you welcome to Miss Strawberry Blossom of 1957. Folks, would you all please rise for the singing of our national anthem?
Look, honey, this is too painful for me. There's an ugly blue bus out in the parking lot. Why don't you meet me out there in 2 minutes?
Don't you wish.
She's long gone. I'm lonesome blue.
Now, Kaline is 4 years younger than I am, and he's already been in the bigs for 3 years.
Yeah, but Kaline's a great ball player.
You stink.
Like I told you, Bubba, working in the drive. You gotta keep him guessing.
George Reddish features. That's where you can't get up out of your sweat.
Did I ever tell you boys about the time I struck out Ted Williams?
About 30 or 40 times.
That book got any sex parts in it?
Not a one, Wes.
She's gone.
Gone. Now I'm lonesome.
Cut that shit out.
I thought you passed out on me, doll.
With that racket?
Racket? That's the king of country music, sweetheart.
Too fucking bad. What the hell are we anyway?
Florida.
Florida? Shit.
Say, Skip, you're thinking about marrying that sweet young girl. I still got my JP license.
She's long gone, and now I'm lonesome blue.
Last time I'm gonna screw anybody on a bus.
You from Crestview?
Crestview? No, sir. Goodwater, Alabama.
Hell, I ain't even been to Goodwater, Alabama. You sure you ain't looking for Miss Strawberry Blossom?
Miss who?
I'm a ball player, sir. My name's Jamie Don Weeks.
Thank you. What position you play, kid?
Second base, sir.
Yeah? Come on in, grab a seat.
Where you play at, kid?
I played 1 year of JV, 1 year varsity, and I also graduated from the Show Me Baseball camp.
It's high school ball. You ain't played enough. Only way to learn this game is to play it. You're up at the plate. I put on a squeeze. Pitcher throws you a high, hard one. How do I know you ain't gonna freeze up?
I won't.
Runners at first and third. Guy hits a shot at you. How do I know you ain't gonna stand around holding your dick?
I won't.
Well, goddamn it! How do I know that?
Maybe you don't. It's not my fault she just rolled over.
She just loves your ass, kid.
No, sir. I think she's still asleep.
Quit calling me sir, will you? My name's Stud. Let's go see what you got. I already know you can't hit the long ball. Today, Weeks.
Hey, Monroe. Break out the batting practice balls and grab a glove.
What in the hell for?
So I can see whether this kid's a ball player or not.
Well, if he is, he'll be the first one I've seen around here.
Well, he says he is, so move your ass.
I just drug the infield.
Tough shit. They won't let me hit grounders in the hotel lobby.
Always got to do things twice around here.
Monroe? What the hell was that?
I stretch, but I don't jump. I'm sorry. I was just a little nervous. Let me try again.
Me bat now?
What for? I already know you can't hit but 200. You like hamburgers?
Yeah.
And greasy fries?
Yeah.
Because that's all 150 a month buys, you know.
Heck, I love hamburgers, Stud.
Monroe, take him over, get him a shower, clean shirt, see if Velmaline's got a uniform, doesn't stink too bad. Then you meet me at Buckman's department store. We'll see if we can get you a contract out of our cheapskate owners. Asshole and Asshole Junior.
Oh, hey, Stud. Thanks a heck of a lot, really.
Listen to this boy, he say heck. I guess you drink milk and go to church too?
Well, sure, what's wrong with that?
Can hit the ball out of the infield. That's all Junior and me want to know.
He makes good contact, real good. Oh, hell, Hale, you're always saying how we gotta have better defense up the middle. This kid feels like a son of a bitch. And he's a good number two hitter, just like you keep saying we need, Junior.
Tell him what you said we need, Daddy.
What we need, Cantrell, is somebody that can hit beside you.
I got somebody working on that. As a matter of fact, I'm expecting a call from him any minute.
Bull. Sit down. Now, what kind of pinhead reject would be available in the middle of the season and willing to play here?
Bump Klein works for the Cardinal organization. He's a real good buddy of mine. He'll find us somebody you can bet on.
Daddy, ask him how come if this guy's such a buddy of his, he ain't done nothing for him. How come he ain't with the Cardinal organization, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, how come, Cantrell?
Me and Bump are just waiting for the right opportunity, that's all.
Mm-hmm. Good thinking, Junior. Cantrell, you're signing Weeks 4 days into the month. So we gotta pay him $11.25 for time he won't have played.
Tell him it's coming off his salary, Daddy.
What?
You heard, Junior.
Tell him how we're 12 and 23 and in last place.
We're 12 and 23 and in last place.
Tell him what you said about losing, Daddy.
Losing ain't good for attendance.
You and me, we hate losing money, don't we, Daddy?
Yeah. Like we hate having our eyeballs poked out with a stick. Oh, hell, Cantrell. You bring over 4 or 5 of your uniforms that smell the worst, we'll have them dry cleaned.
3.
Thanks a bunch.
Let's go, kid. I got your future.
Hot dog.
Short shorts ain't allowed.
You wouldn't happen to be jealous, would you?
Now, look, honey.
Now, look, honey, yourself. Give me a Jack's.
How old are you?
I'm old enough to like Jack's for breakfast.
Here you go, Midge. Now, I have witnessed the mound offerings of Three Finger Brown, Walter Johnson, even the redoubtable Matty himself. And I tell you, the greatest hurler who ever twirled the old spheroid was Smokey Joe Wood.
Yeah, them guys are before my time, Cletus. But had I witnessed their offerings, I am sure that none of them could throw the ball as hard as Rapid Robert Feller.
Silver
bat. I'm telling you, I once saw him pitch.
Hey, Stud. It's for you.
Thank you, Sugar Beet. Can I get some more coffee? Hot and black. It's your dime, pal. Talk. Bump! Ha! You grimy devil, how the hell are you? Yeah? Yeah, that's just what she told me last night. No shit! A catcher from Panama City who can hit, huh? Well, that sounds great. Yeah, look, just tell him I'll send him $50 and a bus ticket. Yeah, and tell your bird dog, mucho grassy ass, for me. Hey, Bumper, what's cooking up in St. Louis? Anything opening up there for me? Yeah. Yeah. No. Hey, I understand. Yeah, look, you take it any old way you can, compadre. And I'll see you around soon. Hey, thanks for the hitter. Well, hot damn.
Am I to infer that we finally gonna get us somebody that can actually smite the old horse hide out of the confines of the greensward?
Yeah, you might even be able to hit the ball out of the ballpark, Cletus. Come on, kid, let's get you a room at the Pink Bird.
Put that on Cantrell's tab.
Well, shoot. And why didn't you say so in the first place?
Morning, Howard. Drunk yet?
Well, living in Miss Strawberry Blossom.
You got me drunk.
That ain't the half of it, doll. I have a Jack's, Bonnie. You want a beer, Weeks?
Just some pop, please.
Hey, you know, we haven't been formally introduced yet. My name's Stud Cantrell.
Dixie Lee Box.
Dixie Lee Box?
You heard me. B-O-X-X. Box.
What are you, a stripper or something?
I roast cashew nuts at Caldwell's department store in Crestview, Alabama.
Oh, God. Dixie Lee Box, girl nut roaster.
You're not gonna pay any attention to that shitty remark.
Well, Dixie Lee Box, meet my new second baseman, Jamie Don Weeks.
How do you do?
Pleased to meet you.
Stud, do you think I'll get in the game tonight?
Bet your ass, kid. Wisenden had 3 errors yesterday.
Where are we playing?
Dothan. Most hated club in the league. By me, anyway. I hate the club. I hate the players. I even hate the damn town. Bunch of rich pricks up there.
Get them rich pricks.
I usually do, darling. We played them twice this season. I got 2 shutouts. Same as Box, there's a bus for Crestview in about 5 minutes right across the street. What do you say me and the kid escort you out there?
Any way you like it, Ace.
Hey,
stud. Do you ever play in the big leagues?
Let me tell you a sad but true story. I was one of the all-time high school phenoms. My senior year, there were so many big league scouts on my daddy's front porch that some bitch collapsed under the weight.
What happened then?
Well, the St. Louis Cardinals were first in line, and they signed me. For 4 years, I knocked their dicks off in the minors. Then the following spring, there was two of us rookies that were going to fight it out for the starting left field job. Me and this fella from Denora, Pennsylvania, who threw left and batted like he was peeking around the corner.
Stan Musial.
Stan the man.
Yeah.
He had a prettier swing than me, but I hit the ball harder and batted both ways. Would have been a great fight.
Thank you kindly.
Wish I'd been there for it.
Why weren't you?
Ah, the Japs bombed Pearl Harbor, the fuckers. Like an asshole, I joined the Marines. I took so much shrapnel at Guadalcanal, they were going to amputate my leg till I talked them out of it. By 46, my career was down the tubes. All I can tell you, Weeks, is learn a goddamn trade. I never made a kid. But I would have. God damn it, I would have. Well, Miss Dixie Box, next time I'm in Crestview, I'll give you a holler.
Don't worry, you won't have to wait that long.
She sure is nice.
Shit, Weeks. Women are here today, gone tomorrow in this world. Up one pants leg and down another. Come on, let's go play some ball.
Okay.
7-11, you win, fellas. What do you say? Place your bets, Tom Rook. I'm ready to take it.
Hey, you know what you want.
Hey, let's go. Here we go. 7-11.
What's up, man?
Here we go. 7 it is. Hey, you know,
I'm going to go fishing. I got
8.
We can play.
All right, 8.
I think the other 3. Let's go.
Jesus.
See, you're looking smooth. Attaboy.
Hey, Houlihan. Throwing tonight? Come on, Dusty, don't be like that.
You and me got nothing to talk about, Cantrell.
Well, I was kind of hoping that we could let bygones be bygones. What do you say, pal?
Attaboy, Dust, good start.
So how's your sister?
You son of a bitch!
Oh, man, you can't throw!
Think about my
fucking sister!
Right.
Kid, come on, you sad ass! Right there! Right here, baby, right here!
You hear Don Gutteridge?
Well, heck, who hadn't?
Him and me was roomies up in the big league.
Peaches in the big leagues?
Yeah, I used to be a pitcher. Remind me to tell you about the time I struck out Ted Williams.
Come on, you guys, what are you doing? Let's go win a baseball game.
All right.
All right, you guys. Let's knock their dicks off.
Hey, Cantrell, you're gonna get it, baby. You're gonna get it! Your ass is grass!
Cantrell's rule. Fuck them if they can't take a joke.
Kick it off, Jamie. Let's get two. Come down, Mark.
The rookie. Come down. Get ready to bleed.
gentlemen. I'm going to show you how to be a hero.
Sister. Hell, who'd want to?
Of course, I told him I had her 14 times.
Dusty and I faced each other a lot of times over the years in a lot of different leagues. Shit, I'm something like 2-for-68 against him lifetime. He owns my ass.
Excuse me, boys. I think I hear my hormones talking to me. How you doing, Dal?
Fine.
Baseball fan?
That.
Bonnie!
Yeah?
Rum and Coke? Shot of Jack.
Kind of late getting home, ain't you, honey? Well, Mr. Cantrell won't be needing your services any longer, so why don't you just run along?
Give you a rain check, Toots.
How do you like your new decor?
How old are you?
You didn't ask me that when you got me drunk.
Come on, how the hell old are you?
20.
Brothers? I mean, big brothers. Bigger than me?
Not a one. Just Mama.
Is she big?
Big and mean.
How about your dad?
He's dead. As soon as my nail polish is dry, we're gonna pop that pink champagne and get real romantic.
You're crazy, you know that.
Us crazy's gotta stick together, don't we?
God knows if you are a vile sinner. But Jesus came to bring us salvation from those sins. He who believeth in him shall not perish, but shall have everlasting life. May the good Lord bless and keep you. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
That Ozark Ike hit another home run in the ninth inning. Some bitch must have 80 this season. Go away, I'm not here!
Skip, it's Wynn!
Let him in, will you?
Morning.
Oh, morning, ma'am.
Want a strip?
No, thank you.
What do you want, Wisnant?
Well, Skipper, there's this guy over at Stompy's looking for you.
Yeah, tell him I died and went to heaven.
If I were you, and I ain't saying I am, but I'd get over there and check this guy out.
She's a beauty, ain't she? 1952 Cadillac convertible. $9.95 plus sales tax. She's yours.
Where is he? He's right there across the street.
I'm Cecil Cantrell. I sure as hell hope you ain't the guy that's looking for me.
I'm Brown. Joe Lewis Brown.
Joe Lewis Brown. Are you out of your cotton-picking mind? They'll string you up before they even ask your name in this league.
Yeah? I hear your team ain't doing so hot.
Yeah, we ain't had anybody lynched yet.
That right. You really think they're gonna hurt a man hitting home runs all the time? You think they're gonna hurt the great colored hope?
Okay, boy. Bring your ass over to the ballpark.
My name's Brown. Joe Brown.
You show me something special and maybe I'll call you what your mama calls you.
What do you like, Brown? White meat or dark meat?
Don't matter. I eat some both. Nah, give me some of that white meat.
This is one you can only dream about getting wood on, pal. Come on! Mr. Brown, I've seen enough.
Mm-hmm.
That's a Negro out there, Cantrell.
I'm telling you guys, he hit my curveball 500 feet. That big boy out there can win us some games.
Tell him this ain't New York, Daddy. Tell him we got the Klan here in case he ain't noticed.
Well, hell yes, you bird brain. We got the Klan here in case you ain't noticed.
Well, you see, the fact of the matter is, he ain't really a Negro. What he is he's a Venezuelan.
Venezuelan.
Yeah, hell, he doesn't even speak English.
Well, hell's bells. That's another story, ain't it, Junior?
Well, sure it is, Daddy.
Cantrell, sign him.
Ah, that's great, Hale. Thanks a lot, Junior. You're a hell of a guy.
Hold on. Junior's got a point. You know, he sure does look an awful lot like a Negro. So, maybe you better just ease him into the lineup. Let him pinch it at first, you know what I mean?
I got you, Hale. No problem. Okie dokie.
That one! Oh! Junior, quit whispering at me! You know, of course, that this means you're gonna have to let one of your stogies go. I mean, we just can't carry him all in the budget.
Speak Spanish, Brown?
What?
Doing that for?
Nothing. Thought you had a one-nighter on your hands, didn't you?
What are you talking about?
I want to hear you admit it. Miss Dixie Lee Box grows on you.
Like a wart. Eat your lunch.
Come on out with it, baby. You love me, don't you?
Oh, Dixie. What are you going to talk about stuff like that?
You'll love me someday. This thing's too lopsided. It's real lonely out here being in love all by myself.
Numero uno important, okay? When gringo comes up to you and asks you to do something or tells you something, you say, no comprendo. Oh, no, even better. No comprendo, señor.
No comprendo. No comprendo, señor.
There you go. Okay, man, let me tell you something, man. Nobody around here knows I speak English, okay? The only words you gotta know in baseball, baby, is hamburger, I got it, pussy, no comprendo. And you hit that ball, baby, and you run like crazy, man. ¿Tú me entiendes? Porque la verdad es que eso que nadie va a saber si tú eres negrito o
cubano.
Hi. Is this spot taken?
I don't believe so.
Sure is nice to get some home-cooked food.
I think it must be fate.
What?
That we're picnicking together. It's the second time we've seen each other.
Yeah.
Of course, it's the third time I've seen you. I came to a game once.
Really? You saw me play?
You're awfully good, yeah.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I'm much more comfortable out there now. I've only had 2 errors in 18 games. Of course, I'm not exactly burning up the league at the plate, but I've had 18 hits and 73 at-bats. Chin butt 247, but Stud Cantrell, he's the manager.
No.
He said I'd only hit 200. Of course, I'd like to develop a little more power, but... What's your name?
Esther Wren.
Mine's Jamie Weeks.
I know. Where's Goodwater, Alabama, where you're from?
Now, how'd you know where I was from?
Because the announcer says it every time you come up to bat.
Oh, yeah. It's near Birmingham.
Gee, Birmingham's so big. The only way I'll ever get out of Tampico is if I go to college or get married. Of course, you got a career.
It's funny, I never really thought about having a career. Damn, that's interesting. Yeah?
Please don't curse.
I'm sorry.
Now batting for Tampico from Pocahontas, Mississippi, number 4, QT Spanners.
Play ball!
Come on, Pukey, keep us alive, baby. Little hit.
Keep us alive, little hit now.
Ball!
Hey, Stud, you've had a fair amount of experience with women, am I right?
Drive!
God made man, he made him out of string. He had a little left, so he made that little thing. When God made woman, he made her out of lace. He didn't have enough, so he left that little space.
Thank you, God. Hello, baby, Pio.
All right, Pio.
Hey, baby. All right, Scooter, let's go, baby. Come on.
See, the thing is, I met this little girl in town, right? And, well, I didn't really talk to her till the picnic today. We didn't have a date yet.
Drive!
And, well, I was kind of wondering.
Shit, Weeks, you're not a virgin, are you?
Who, me? Come on, Stud, what do you think? A virgin, come on. Oh, yeah.
That's it.
Drop in for two.
Take two! Take two! Who's there?
Yeah.
Let's go, baby.
Sign on it, too.
Come on, baby.
Thing is, she's a real nice girl, you know.
Kid, let me tell you one of the great truths you're gonna learn in your lifetime. All girls fuck.
Yeah, but this one's real religious.
When I said all girls, I meant all girls.
Really?
It's a fact. So sorry.
Hey, Stan. How can you tell when, you know, when they want
to? I'll tell you when I usually know. It's when they stick their hand on my pants.
Piggy back!
Brown, no comprendo. A por favor.
What?
You ready?
I've been ready all my life, man.
Good. Peaches, hold up. Ump time. Number 42, batting for number 17. Right now.
Pick one out, bro.
Your attention, please. Now,
See, the key to being an ace lover,
yeah,
you gotta make them see flashing lights. See, when you're really good, they get all these fireworks going off in their head. Well, don't ask me why, they just do.
Go, Jose!
Come on, Jose!
Flashing lights and fireworks, huh?
Yeah.
That's good to know about.
Absolutely essential.
Go. Get out of here.
Now, Jose Brown, boys.
Monroe and I saw him hit, didn't we, Monroe? He hit those babies all day long.
I'd like
to see what Buckman has to say about it now.
Bring my average up. I was just not thinking.
You think I want to shower with white boys? Then you crazy with the heat.
Esther.
Hi.
I bought these for you, Chris.
Thanks. That's real sweet of you. You want to go for a walk?
Fine by me.
Did you come visit for a few minutes first? The folks want to meet you.
Okay.
This is Jamie Weeks.
How do you do, ma'am? Sir?
Are you a Christian, Jamie?
Oh, yes, ma'am. I sure am.
Good. Good. Well, you young folks must have some things to do. Going for a walk, Esther tells us.
Yes, that's the plan. Yes, ma'am.
Good. Good.
Oh, son. You lay one finger on my daughter, I'll kill you.
Have a nice time, children.
Sure would be nice to have a car. I could go swimming or something.
Can you borrow one?
I could ask Dick. She's Stud's girlfriend. She's got a convertible. Sure would be nice to be alone together.
Might be dangerous, Jamie.
What, on account of your father?
No. Account of our lustful urges. I'm gonna pray so God will help me resist them. You should too.
Oh, I will, sure, you bet.
Jamie, we shouldn't.
I know, you're right. I know.
I gotta go. We both gotta pray. Hard.
Let's go. Get stretched, get loose. Let's try to look like something. What do you say? Hold up a second. Starting tonight, you're my catcher.
It's about time.
Hey, Brown. You scared?
Cantrell. My daddy left me when I was 2. My mama was a maid. She let white babies drink her milk all her life. I had to go to a school where the teacher didn't even know where the hell Tallahassee was. One time, I tried to help this white lady with her packages. Spent 13 months in a prison with killers that would have cut your throat for a dollar. Scared? I'm gonna go out there and tap dance on home plate.
Great game, Jose. Hell of a game.
It was okay. Felt fine.
Hey, look, about the other night.
It's all right, man. I just want to play ball.
Me too.
I'm Big Joe Brown, about to sing me a song about a baseball team that can't do no wrong. There stood Cantrell with a mighty, mighty bat. And Jamie Donald Weeks with some real good stats. Oh. Well, let's go, Stogan. Let's go, Stogan. Come on!
Capitán, ven aquí.
What is it, Skip?
El carajo.
You got fire, baby.
No comprendo.
Fire, Paco. As in fiery burning cross. Where are you going?
They're gonna try to hang me. I'm gonna take 2-3 of them with me.
Sit down.
What?
Sit down. Let me guess. Andalusia Rebels Booster Club?
The mega Cantrell. We want Brown.
You mean Jose Brown, my Venezuelan catcher?
Hey, Brown, you a nigger?
No comprendo, senor.
There you have it, man.
Get out the shit and hand them over.
I'll be back in a second.
Well, boys. Jesus Christ, we finally got a good player and these jerks are gonna hang him.
Just let him hang, Wisnet. He's only batting 179.
What do you say, fella?
You call it, Skip.
Ain't but one thing to do here. You stay put. That's an order. Follow me.
Come down.
No, man, go ahead.
Come on, Buckman's gonna pick up the first round.
I'm okay. Go ahead and enjoy yourself.
Listen,
okay.
Night.
Celebrate.
Hey. Hi, nice game.
I hear you did real good.
Yeah.
You're probably back there puffing themselves up
again. Hey, Peaches. Come on.
Me that's got to go in it.
Yeah, buddy. I guess it is.
Shit, I'm gonna miss this. Just when we was getting good, too, huh?
I'll tell you one thing, Peaches. You got something that nobody can ever take away from you. You were a major leaguer, baby. You made it to the big show. I never did.
I ever tell you about the time I struck out Ted Williams?
Yeah, about 900 times. Tell me again.
Well, it was a spring training back in 1946, exhibition game in Clearwater. Mm-hmm. I started pitching for the Browns. Kind of a last chance, you might say, because everybody was back from the war by then. Hell started to lie. I've been telling for 10 years. I never struck out Ted Williams. Hell, I never even faced him.
Hey, come on. Let's you and me go over to the bar, get stinking drunk. What do you say? Piss on Ted Williams.
Walk on over to the ballpark. Walk around once or twice. You're seeing your stud.
Was going. Everything okay?
Hunky dory. Why?
Getting laid regular?
Yeah.
Clothes washed now and then?
Yeah.
Aspirin laid out every morning?
Yeah.
I checked out all right then.
What's the deal here, Dixie?
Deal is, Ace. The 30-day free home demonstration period is up. It's time for you to return this merchandise or pay up. You and me are getting married.
What?
You heard me.
$20? And on top of that, you want me to pay for the room? Hey, look, lady, I may be crazy, but I ain't stupid.
You know something, Junior? We could sell weeks over to the Texas League. Make us some money.
Here you go, Nuts.
Daddy, tell Cantrell what you said about the Venezuelan if he keeps on hitting when he started out.
Well, hell yeah. Cantrell, that Venezuelan keeps hitting like he started out. Why, we could sell him to Louisville or Richmond.
Hale, I'm sick of listening to this shit. We're 28 and 37. And we win 46, 47 more games, we can win the whole goddamn thing.
They have to play 700 balls to do that, Daddy.
Well, you're a good mathematician, Junior. You have to play 700 balls to do that.
Yeah, well, look at the difference Brown makes. They got a pitch to me now, so I'm going to hit. Paco and Weeks are getting on base. These guys are playing tough defense, and I'm starting to pitch like a son of a bitch. I'm telling you, I think we can do it.
Well, seeing is believing.
Mr. Cantrell, are you pragmatically inclined to place your pecuniary wherewithal where your maxillary orifice is?
What are you saying, Cletus?
Put your money where your mouth is. Now, the Tampico 9 always has been and always will be an aggregation that knows it's about to suffer another ignominious defeat.
Horseshit, Cletus. What's your bet?
Single solitary dollar from us both per contest for all 67 remaining games.
Take them up on it, Skip.
Take them out.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah. The Stogies are covered.
Let's go, Stogies!
Brown's hitting 389, 37 home runs, and 106 RBIs. This old boy is 27-6. I got a 2.3 ERA, and I'm hitting 376. Jamie Don Weeks leads the league in fielding percentage and assists.
Here, speaking of the devil,
Jamie.
He's only got five errors this season.
Can I say?
And the Wizards hitting a couple of bucks and some change. Anything can happen.
That's some good shit they wrote about us, huh, stud?
Yeah.
Hey, how about a couple scrambled eggs, sugar beets, biscuits, bacon, coffee hot and black? And a short stack of cakes with that, too, all right? All right.
Yeah, feed that skinny boy.
Make him nervous.
I'm warm, sister.
I would have. I'd take her out.
You won't pass me up, sir.
He's all right.
Hey, Nuxie. Says here you're 3-6. Looks like a misprint to me. Hey, Judge, you ever thought of wearing your glasses while you're playing might cut down on the ease in right field? You gotta see the ball to catch the ball, buddy.
Oh! Get him a dog. See how I know.
Did you see this?
Yeah, I saw you.
All right.
Well, yeah. Hey, man. Where'd you go, man?
Oh, lady.
Esther. Hey, come on in. Come on, everybody's here.
Mark, could you come out for just a second?
You ready, boys?
Yeah.
Hey, come on in. Sit with us for a while.
I'll talk to you later. I'm sorry.
Esther. Hey, Mitch, hold my breakfast, babe. What's the matter, darling? Huh? What, Esther?
I'm pregnant. I'm gonna have a baby.
Jesus Christ, Esther, how the hell could that happen?
Please don't curse.
I'm sorry.
I knew it was a sin. Now look at me. I'm sorry, Jamie. I'm truly sorry.
No, wait. Don't be sorry. I'm the one who should be sorry.
I love you.
I love you, too.
Puppy dog died.
Stud, I got kind of a problem.
So?
Did you ever knock anybody up?
Oh, Christ. Son, listen to the words of the master. Women only get pregnant if they want to. It's a goddamn trap. You want to know Cantrell's rule? Fuck them if they can't take a joke. Hey. Go work out.
Guys, get some sleep, will ya? We gotta panic. Ladies, where are you?
Prosperous, you sly son of a bitch. Hey, I want you to meet my gal.
Uh-huh.
Dixie!
Shh. Now, this ain't no social visit. Put on your best bib and tucker and shave your ugly face. I'm taking you to meet somebody.
Bud Cantrell, I'd like you to say hello to Mr. J. Harold Smythe, owner of the Dothan Cardinals.
Bud?
How do you do, sir? I know who you are. You bet.
Wait out front, will you, bum?
Yes, sir.
Much obliged. Grab yourself a chair, stud. Well, sir, I won't beat around the bush. We are the board of directors of the Dothan Cardinals, and we would like you to manage our ball club next season.
No shit.
Yeah. It's a nice job with an organization that looks after its own people, promotes from within, all the way up to the big city, if you get my drift.
Oh, son of a bitch, have you got yourself a deal?
Of course, there is one little condition.
What's that?
We want Dothan to be the Alabama Florida League champ.
Hell, I'll win you a pennant by 20 games.
This season, stud. This season.
I hate to tell you, good buddy, but you still got to get by us.
Well, I guess that's that. Thanks for coming over. Too bad it didn't work out.
What didn't work out? What are you talking about?
Well, you won't meet our condition.
I already told you, I won you the pennant.
This season, stud.
How the hell am I going to win you a pennant this season?
Well, sir, you want the job?
Yeah. I don't know whether to thank you or punch you in the mouth.
I wish it could have been without streams. I mean that.
Do Asshole and Asshole Junior know about this?
You ain't the only one Smythe owns, buddy.
Step on a trap. Break your mama's back.
Lucky strike. No strike back. Oh.
Hey, Jamie, isn't that your little girl there?
Yeah, I'll catch up with you guys, all right?
I'll see you.
Hey, Bart, you're running a little late right there.
Yeah,
I'm cute. 35 cents.
Okay. I've got change.
35, 40, 45, 50, 51.
Thank you.
Hey, darling.
Hi. Season's over after tomorrow's game, isn't it?
Yeah, it's do or die for the old Stogies, you know.
What about us?
Yeah, I've been thinking about that.
I better go. I'm gonna miss my bus.
Where are you going?
Mobile. Kill you and me if you found out about this. My Aunt Molly says she'll put me up for free till after the baby comes. You going back to Goodwater?
Yeah, probably after the game. Probably.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know, Esther. I was thinking about going to school, Auburn maybe, or I might just get a job. Just thinking about playing ball next year.
You really don't want to marry me, do you, Jamie?
I'll tell you what, Esther, let me get that number and address in Mobile, and I'll get back to you.
Thank you.
Take her easy, Esther. I'll be in touch.
Okay, folks, here we go. Everybody take your seats.
Esther, I forgot to get the number in Mobile.
You won't need it.
Dixie? You're looking at the new manager of the Dothan Cardinals.
What the hell are you talking about?
They offered me the job, and I took it. Well, come on, you're supposed to be happy.
If I'm supposed to be happy, how come you look like you just shot your dog? Baby, what's the matter?
The thing of it is, the Cardinal organization takes care of its own. See, they promote from within. Shit, well, what was I supposed to do? Say no?
What do you got to do to get this job?
Not much. Lose the pennant. I'm supposed to not go to the game tomorrow. They got the Brown, too. Both of us. We lose and Dothan wins. That's the deal.
And Stud Cantrell is king shit, huh?
God damn it, Dixie. Don't you understand? It's the St. Louis Cardinals. They were my team. It's all I've ever wanted my whole life.
Cantrell, my daddy walked out on my mama the day I had my first period. And my mama said, that's just the way men'll do you, sweetheart, so screw 'em. That's what I did. Next 3.5 years, I screwed 114 men. And my daddy was sawed to death in the pulp mill. I got a postcard from a friend of his that said, your daddy was the drinkingest man I ever knew. When I woke up in this room, I smelled the cigar smoke and the whiskey. You know what? I knew I was home.
Dixie, why are you doing this?
Because I can understand doing a bad thing because you got to. But doing what you're doing, just to get something you ain't got and don't need, that makes you worse than them rich pricks. Makes you nothing but white trash. Stud Cantrell, you're the only man besides my daddy I ever loved. I'd have done anything for you.
Dixie! You can't leave me! What am I supposed to do?
Dumbass, you really think the St. Louis Cardinals want you?
Dixie! Dixie! Dixie!
hell. This whole thing stinks, you guys. You keep your voice down, Cantrell. Don't you think Junior and me want to win that pennant as much as you do, goddammit? Yeah? So what if I change my mind and play?
Tell him he can't do that, Daddy. He don't understand. Tell him Smythe owns us. Tell him, Daddy, tell him!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself, Junior. Yeah. Yeah, it's true. Smythe owns the mortgage on the Tampico Stogies. Yeah. If you go and play, well, Junior and me, we can't be sports moguls no more.
Why should I give a diddly shit about you?
Ask him if he gives a diddly shit about himself, Daddy. Tell him what they said they was gonna do.
What are you talking about, Junior?
You fool. You go out there and play and you're gonna be ruined. They'll get you. They said so.
Yeah? How?
How? They'll go to the commissioner of baseball with all that stuff they have on you, that's how.
If you show up tomorrow and try to win that game, you not only don't get the Dothan job, you'll be banned from baseball for the rest of your natural life. Right, Daddy?
Right.
Okay.
No, I ain't.
What's the matter? Just because I fell
in love. None of your beeswax. You don't look too happy yourself.
Feeling kind of lousy about Esther.
How come?
She kind of got herself pregnant.
Last time that happened, there was a star in the east.
Anyway, she got on a bus and she left this morning.
How come you didn't marry her? Don't even tell me. Cantrell's rule, right? Fuck them if they can't take a joke.
Well, yeah. Hell yeah.
Jamie, you broke that sweet girl's heart just so you could be like a man who sold his soul. Well, I'm gonna tell you something about your hero.
Goddamn job be so important, Stud.
You wouldn't understand it, kid.
Oh, Stud, don't you care about the guys? Don't you care about the team? We'd have gone out there and died for you, Stud.
Look, Jamie. I painted myself into a real bad corner, and I can't get out. I'm sorry.
We can't win without you and Brown, but they're wrong! We'll show them, you son of a bitch! We'll show them!
all he said.
Jamie, read the last guy to talk to Stud or what?
Hey, man, this is our biggest game.
What, do you have something better to do today?
It's the first time the stadium's packed.
I don't know, guys. He's sick as a dog. He wouldn't even get out of bed. Before I left, you said you guys know how to play. Win it.
Yeah, well, where the hell is Brown?
In my room. Where's Brown at?
Why are you asking me?
Hey, maybe he went up to see Stud.
I looked all over for Brown this morning. No one seemed to know where he was. Must have got back on a bus, left the way he came. I don't know.
Well, who the hell is going to catch me? Oh, great. No fucking catcher?
All right, who's catching? Who's caught? Buster?
I caught a few games up in the Carolina League.
Good, you're my catcher. Wiz, you play first base.
Oh, oh, base.
Oh, come on, Jamie, it's a big game. Wiz couldn't catch a cold. Listen up.
All I got to say is these guys ain't the St. Louis Cardinals. They're just the Dothan Cardinals. We won as many games as they did. Hell, we won a bunch of games where both Brown and Stud went 0 for 4. We won because they made winners out of us. Now, we know how to win. Let's just do it.
All right, I'm making up the lineup. Paco, you lead off.
Corey, you bat second instead of me. Buster, you catch and hit in Joe's spot. Right, instead of Stud, I'll bat cleanup.
Rest you guys know what to do, Scoot.
Got it.
Let's go.
All right, then. Let's knock their dicks off!
Yeah!
Get out of here!
Five shots. Line them up.
It don't help, baby.
They give you?
What'd they give you?
I get the privilege of managing Dothan next year.
I guess they know what they gotta pay for white trash, huh?
Come on, what'd they give you?
Guess they know what they gotta pay for a nigger, too.
Just so damn sad. Baseball ain't nothing but a little boy's game played on some grass. Shouldn't matter who the pitcher's daddy is or how much money he makes. Shouldn't matter what color a fella's skin is. You just go out there with a bat in your hands, you hit the ball, you run like hell, that's all.
Can't trail it. There's two kinds of people in this world. The givers and the takers. It's just how life is, man. I ain't no different.
Turn the radio up.
What's the score?
The throw comes in for Polanski and Del Greco dives back into second. Lord, what a tying Weeks puts off.
God damn it, what's the score?
Weeks now walks out to the mound and signals for Smerglia to join him, and you can bet we look looking at a pitching change.
You numbnuts! What's the score?
So with the score tied 3-3 in the top of the seventh, let's take a minute to talk about Hall's feet.
You hear that? They're hanging in there. What a bunch of guys. Hey, Brown.
Hey. Whatever the hell it was they gave you, I'll never hold it against you.
Here we go. It's 3-3. Mike Landecker's in to bat for Dothan. As you know, Mike's the leading batter for the Cardinals this year. Del Greco takes his lead at second. Bubba Bean checks it. Round with a right arm. Landecker lines a base hit into center field. Scooter Gagel charges the ball. He grabs it on two bounces and fires home. Smugly applies the tag. He's safe.
Shit!
Dothan's ahead 4-3. Well, it appears to these old eyes as if Bubba Bean is losing about a yard or two on his fastball. Those Cardinal hitters are just sitting there waiting on him. The Stokies are a little late in the bullpen department today, and Nuxie too.
Damn it, Brown. You know what this is all about, man? This is about the givers being told to give up the only thing in the world that's important to them. Let's go get in the game. Let's you and me die like a couple of men. What do you say?
You want a shot? Send it over.
Let's go!
Nothing.
All right, all right, let's go.
Hey, let's win this thing. Come on.
What's going on here?
Brown's in for Smerglia, I'm in for Bean.
Okay.
Make sure we lose now, boss.
Take your position, rookie. I'll show you how much I want to lose this game.
Your attention, please. Now pitching and batting seven, Cecil Stud Cantrell. And catching and batting third for the Stokies, John Lewis Brown.
Thank you.
doing? Are you crazy?
Hale, Junior, get the hell away from my bench and stay. Now.
Chicken shit, Whitey! Up yours, Cantrell! Walk the son of a bitch!
Shit.
You're gonna put him on.
Rock 'em!
That's how nuts me and J. Harold Smythe are, asshole.
All right.
Compadre, I was misquoted. I never said your sister had orange juice stains on her tits. They just taste that way.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, man.
Stud.
Stud?
Say something, Stud.
Stud, can you hear me?
But I'll see you in the morning.
Dick.
Okay, come on, baby, open your eyes. Come on, please, open your eyes. Baby, please.
Oh, yeah.
You okay?
All right.
Come on. Easy now, easy.
Cantrell, this game ain't over with until you touch first base. You want a pinch runner?
No chance. Where's my cap?
Go get him, man. Where's he away? Come on, move him.
Yeah.
those bastards ban Jose Brown from baseball.
Shit, stud, you done started something that can't be stopped. If the time ain't right next season for Joe Louis Brown and him, you look at the box scores for it. Let me see you. Giuseppe Brown from Rome, Italy.
Brown,
you're a hell of a man.
You too, Cantrell.
Hey, save me some of that wine!
You know something? All this noble shit I done today kind of puts me in a sentimental mood. What do you say you and me get married?
Oh, baby, you mean it?
Dixie Lee Box, I don't know if I'm in baseball or out. I don't know if I can hold any other kind of job. I don't know nothing except I love your ass.
I always knew you did. And I know just how I want my wedding to be. I got it all written down.
That's game stud.
Hey, Weeks! Say hello to the future Mrs. Cecil Cantrell.
Stud, I cannot figure you out.
Kid, sometimes in this life you can coast along just being an asshole. And sometimes you gotta rise above your asshole. Because no matter who you are, you're the asshole you gotta look at in the mirror.
Yeah.
It's Cantrell's new role. You like it?
Yeah. Yeah, I like it a lot. I'm gonna go take a shower, and I'm gonna catch a bus to Mobile, Alabama.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the presence of God and your own league champion, Tampico Stogies, to join together in holy matrimony, Jamie Don Weeks, Esther Carolyn Wren, and, miracle of miracles, the pride of Poplar Bluff, Missouri, number 7, Cecil Stud Cantrell, formerly of Caldwell's Department Store in Crestview, Alabama, Miss Dixie Lee Box. As for the wedding party's ensembles, Miss Wren was lovely in white lace, Miss Box was stunning in white satin. The grooms were handsomer than shit in white flannel.
I went down to the river to watch the fish swim by. But I got to the river so lonesome I wanted to die, oh Lord. And then I jumped in the river, but the doggone river was dry. She's long gone, and now I'm lonesome blue. I had me a woman who couldn't be true. She made me for my money and she made me blue. A man needs a woman that he can lean on, but my leaning post is done left and gone. She's long gone, and now I'm lonesome blue. I'm gonna find me a river, one that's cold as ice. And when I find me that river, Lord, I'm gonna pay the price, oh Lord.
I'm going down in it three times, but Lord, I'm only coming up twice. She's long gone, and now I'm lonesome blue. She told me on Sunday she was checking me out. Along about Monday she was nowhere about. And here it is Tuesday, ain't had no news. I got them gone but not forgotten blue. Sunday she was checking me out. Along about Monday she was nowhere about. And here it is Tuesday, ain't had no news. I got them gone but not forgotten blue. She's long gone and now I'm lonesome blue.